Billboard recently released an exclusive cover story and a photo shoot featuring BTS for their magazine's August issue. Upon reading the cover story, fans have called for a boycott. They are also calling for an apology to the group due to the controversial and offensive questions included in the interview. Despite this, Billboard is still attempting to sell a box set, including 8 different colors of the magazine for a total of $175. Like many of us, the popular K-pop store Kokodive, known for selling and shipping a variety of K-pop merchandise worldwide, was initially excited about Billboard featuring of BTS. The sunny cherry photos were beautiful but misleading to the magazine's full content. Of course, upon reading the full interview, everyone realized that there were no good intentions behind the feature. So ARMYs advised stores such as Kokodive not to purchase and sell the magazine through their store. Just an hour after their original post, they updated their followers to let them know that they would, in fact, not be selling it. They released an official statement explaining that they would not accept any disrespect of an artist they support. They recognize that it might be a lose not to sell the magazine in some ways because as a business they can profit, but they too did not want to let the original company Billboard profit off insulting BTS. They said that first and foremost, they are true friend to fandom and artist, and since friends don't hurt each other, they would have no part in distributing a hurtful feature story. Fans responded positively to Kokodive's statement, thanking them for respecting BTS by not selling the magazine. They called their decision professional business. They are applauding Kokodive's integrity. Many ARMYs are sending message of thanks to the company on social media. Some ARMYs are even hosting giveaways, purchasing other products from Kokodive as their way of showing support back to the company. Fans hope that other K-pop stores will follow Kokodive's example in joining the boycott and refusing to sell Billboard.